why his words are lies, all language is a lie. And at the time I found him long-winded and pretentious, but now that I am long-winded and pretentious, I think he might have been right. When I die and pass to the other side, every person I've ever let down will be laid out on a giant cosmic dartboard. You'll be the double bullseye and I will be the triple 20, and I will hurl the shards of every promise I've ever broken for all eternity. I spit a bitter mix of fact and fiction, explicit diction. I'm fucking terrified that you won't be impressed by my lyrics. Self-indulgent muck, precocious genius kind of stuff. Sometimes I forget which lines I've lived and which I completely made up.